homemade apple pie with a homemade crust, apples that were organic that I cut up myself, and on the top I sprinkled a little bit of cinnamon and powdered sugar. It baked at 425 degrees for about an hour, and now it's ready to cut up. It looks really yummy. I love a rustic looking homemade apple pie, and it was quite fun to make. Probably should stop rotating it, but just want to show all the angles. See? Nice little rustic homemade apple pie. Thanks for watching.